Welcome back to a new episode where I will give you some tips on how you can get better in War Thunder realistic tank battles. Let's jump right into it. Improved aiming. This video is not about weak spots and where to shoot, but more about some advanced tips to destroy your enemy. Tip number 1. Aiming with binoculars. When I have a hull down position, my enemy is behind a cover or I can see anything because some bushes are in my way, then I can use my binoculars to aim. In the first example, I went hull down with my Jagdpanzer. I measured the distance before and knew it's 700 meters. So first I point the crosshairs of the binoculars on the enemy. As I hit the fire button while watching through my binoculars, my gun aligns with it. Now my aim is directly on the enemy. When I return back to the gunner's perspective, you can see that I actually would shoot in the ground before me. So I focus on a characteristic of the ground in front of me to know at which position my gun aligned with the enemy. Like in this situation, where it aligns at the top of that first dark stripe. Then I just have to align my gun at 700 meter with that specific spot and I will hit the enemy. Now I can shoot on the enemy while being hull down. In the following examples, I show you some other situations where I used my binoculars to aim. Tip number 2. Force gun depression. There may be some situations where you are behind a small hill and you don't have enough gun depression to get your aim on the enemy. But you don't want to move on because then you will lose your cover. In this situation you can force more gun depression mechanically by using the inertia of mass, I guess. Here I wasn't able to get my gun any lower, so I drive backwards and with that my gun will get beyond the maximum point of my gun depression and I can shoot on the enemy. Number 3. Be patient. This is very important when you have to destroy an enemy that is much stronger than you. I can't pen the Tiger 2H from the front. My only chance to destroy it will be if I get a shot on the side of his turret. So I wait until the enemy makes a mistake, or otherwise I will have to let him pass and just mark him for my teammates on the map. When I will shoot on him and my shell bounce, he will know my position and most likely destroy me. Tip number 4. Go for the barrel. I know it's tempting to destroy an enemy as fast as possible, but sometimes you have to be more patient. In this situation I just killed the gunner of the Tiger 2P. And if my next shot doesn't pen, the gunner will most likely be replaced. So I decided to give him something to repair and buy me some time. In all my matches it appeared to me that you have the best chance to destroy a barrel right from the front or if you see the profile of it. When the barrel is a little bit angled, your shot may bounce. I hope you enjoyed this episode and more tips will follow soon.